Hey everyone, welcome back to this Last of Us Part 2 Remastered guide video. There are 12 weapons to find across the 44 chapters of The Last of Us 2 Remastered, and finding them all will get you the high caliber trophy. I will also cover the few weapon upgrades that you can find in game in case you need those as well, and we're going to start the video with the first weapon on the list, which is the pump shotgun in Chapter 9 Downtown. If you're looking for guides for all collectibles by chapter, then check the description. I have all 44 chapters covered on my second channel. Lastly, like and subscribe for more Last of Us 2 and many other guides, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.
I think these body armor guys were trying to... Here we go. Got it. Thanks, dude. Oh, shit. I got it.
Let's see what we got in here. What the hell is this place?
Some kind of WLF something.
What is that?
WLF propaganda. Reminds me of the Fireflies in Boston.
In New Mexico, we had these guys called the Ravens. Protectors of the Constitution, they called themselves. Oh shit, it worked. Yeah, this'll do. Hey, Pat. Can I have my usual?
You got it. Gracias.
Which trucks are in?
Take S-24. I'm driving.
actually worked. Here we go. I like all of this. You've been here a while. If you want your family safe, maybe don't join a death cult. What is this? Fuck yeah. This'll help. Aquarium's right there. Let's do it. Yes. Sleep. Fuck. Okay. Did you kill all those people? Thank you, Phaedra. Fuck.
Over here! Aim for his leg!
We'll go back!
Is that a gun? He's got a gun!
Go back!
God damn it!
Shit. Alright.
Fuck, did he get a gun? Tell the others to search the area. Make sure he's the only one that matches.
No! What?